I have confidence now after that game. It was a pretty big game for me, and it was a pretty close game, too. So I feel like I'm just going to build on that game.
Do you feel like you need some games like that to even get your own confidence? I mean, you've done it on the practice field, but do you need to do games?
Practice is cool. It's cool to do it in practice, but it's way cooler to do it in the game. You know what I mean?
What about that game? I mean, you're down, 10-3, and all of a sudden it just seemed like from that point on, you and Michael Tavares, y'all just went kind of wild from that point.
Yeah, I don't know what happened, really. We just started clicking. We just started balling.
Anything y'all changed up or anything y'all saw in their secondary that enabled y'all to just kind of get on that roll?
No, we just started passing the ball a little bit more and start having four receivers on the field. And it was me, Rentavious, Tavares, and Mike Bennett. But we were all on the field at the same time, so... It's not like pick your poison, and that's what Murray did.
Is that like the most fun thing as a receiver lining up in a four?
Oh yeah, definitely. Yeah, yeah.
The more the merrier.
Yeah.
Forget the two
fun.
Receiver for the.
Yeah.
When did y'all be throwing it?
When did y'all find out you'd be doing that?
It's like preseason camp when we put in a four receiver package. So kind of experimented with it a little bit at first, and then during practice, we had to start making plays. All of us start making plays at the same time, so we just kind of kept it in.
Is there a sense that that's not the last time y'all are going to...
Oh, yeah, for sure. Yeah.
You guys went 0-8, 0-9 on third down at the beginning of the game, but then it seemed like, especially in the passing game, you guys were able to convert some. Did you take, like, a different, I guess, more focused approach when you know third down? It's like you really just got to focus on catching the ball.
Oh, yeah, definitely. We just have to focus on everything. Not jumping off sides. I mean, from ball start and from catching the ball. So that's what we did.
You guys kind of gone back and watched some of the offensive video from that game. I mean, what do you guys take away from last week?
Probably that it was a lot of good plays made, but there were some plays that we should have made too at the same time. So we're just going to keep building on that and just keep getting better.
Just kind of consistency?
Yeah.